Ed was right, and the record company was wrong.
It seemed everyone in the world now wanted to hear and see INXS, which was both exhilarating and terrifying for the band.